Hello there guys, it's PurpleZelt here, and welcome to our 12th episode. Apologies there for the delay, couldn't remember what one it was. I believe it's our 12th episode of our Let's Play Yu-Gi-Oh! Capture Monster Coliseum, and I really want to fight Seto Kaiba, but he's a rival, a big rival. I want to leave him to last, I think. I'm still not sure, but I think I do. Because he would be handy against Yami Bakura, because he's a dark type, so I'm presuming he's got a lot of darks. Well, we're going for the Shizu anyway, I've already pressed it. I can't remember all of Shizu's monsters, but I do remember about three or four of them. There's at least one Ryukishin. She's get, I think it's, is it Sujin? Or Kazujin? Kazujin, I'm going for. And I know she's got an air type.
So you're my next opponent, Ishizu.
Fate has foretold that you and I were destined to duel.
And I assume you'll tell me that no one can escape their destiny.
I knew you were going to say that.
With the magic of her Millennium Necklace, she will prove most formidable.
Let us begin, Yugi.
It's time to duel, Ishizu.
I've just remembered wind's good against water, so I need to be careful. Perfect. Tap first. Then we can see exactly what she's got. Wood. Wind. Dark. Two darts, maybe it's two Ryukishins in air and wind, only six of them. So I'll be allowed seven then. Wonder how many monster points. Max EP 650, 900. Oh, the map really favours light types. She's no thunder, so that'd be pretty perfect. So happy lover. Don't know if we'll bring Haniwa or my White Dolphin. Same with Root Water. She's no fire, has she? No. Baby Dragon. Happy Lady. Oh wait, no, that's good against ground. Oh yes, by the way, I've got some new monsters with me. Let's see, we'll go through them all. See what ones I'll do. I taken a lot out and I only put a couple in. So I taken Needle Ball out. In fact, I think I taken more out than anything else. Well, I've got Gear Golem, removing Fortress in. And Dark Magician, and yep, I think that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's just gonna put Dark types down. I don't know what to do. Right, I need to get a wood type. So tree. And I've got a Cockroach Knight actually. Not used down too much. Attacks from the giant. Only down a little bit. I'm really not prepared here. Go away, Wing Dragon and Fortress, and last monster. It won't really matter who I bring. If I bring a Root Water, it'll be slightly pebbled up, only in defence. I wonder what my Root Water would be. See, my Root Water's defence is an absolute machine, but I can't risk him dying. Ryukishin's weakened. I really don't know what to do. Apologies for delay here, I'm just trying to work out who to use. She's got two winds, if I remember right. Two dark, a wood and an earth. So I should bring a dark type to get the earth, then even if it is a bit weaker then it's fine. So naturally it's going to be Battle Dragon. Hope I don't regret that. I'm surprised she didn't have a couple of fire types, so that you put water and her wind can beat the water.
It's time to start.
Right, let's get everybody out. I never even checked if I've got enough AP, but I should have. $250 with A3, I don't think I've got enough AP. Oh well.
You cannot change your destiny.
Who's that? That's the only one she opened. That's that Kamak.
I will use all my strength to defeat you.
No Kamakama Chameleon, it's Kamakiramin. Ryukishin. Kazujin it is. King Taigawan, who plus 110 AP, wow. And Sky Dragon. Right, I was going to say it's set for the A2 because it just doesn't have much plus APs. Right, no, I'm definitely short. Short of a happy lover. No happy lover. Happy lover. Sorry, because it was a happy girl. A happy lady even. Round 4. Yeah, we can see why she's not bringing out a big gun, so she's got a lot of AP. Maybe it says SPO. Reduces the wind map attribute effect by 10%. Not bad. Now if I move there, then I can move up next time. Me as well, I can't move anything else, so there's no point in saving AP. So if I do it that way, I may as well move my symbol. Oh, right. Oh, sugar. Didn't see that one coming.
My monster's not beaten yet!
So first hit, just use your E-star. But because of that, I pretty much guaranteed first blood. I think I'll be able to hit you with Wingardium and then Battle Dragon as well, because I don't know if Battle Dragon would kill you. Yep. go. To be honest, I'm actually so glad that he came up, because that's the wood away. 170 to go 37, I think it was. I don't know, about 80 damage. I wouldn't have killed him.
Yes, I've destroyed the first monster.
I already saw your attack in my vision.
Obviously not. So you just move over to the corner away in case someone come round, like down here, down the right and across. But that's a wood away, so my wind theoretically are safe. Yep, a couple of them are going that way, don't know why, and I'm over here. Doesn't make sense to me. Right, let's see. 1, 2, 3. So you can get there on attack, that's fine. And 1, 2, 3, 4. So if I just move everyone up slightly. There we go, end of turn. Perfect. 52 damage, that's fine. The fact that they're coming this way means that I'll just be able to hit the symbol. Oh, what's this happening? Sorry, just got a drink there. Don't know what's happening here. Right, you're only level 2. Right, let's try to attack here with you. So is it happy level I can move up?
Excellent attack, Yugi.
And you kill. There we go. So it's her down 2. I'm not down any yet. Damage. Maybe they'll go in here. Yep, end of turn.
Yugi, are you showing me the power to alter the future?
Yes. To try and protect. They're just pushing forward. Oh, can he jump across? We need to check if he can jump across.
I won't let you stage a comeback.
3, 1, 2, 3. No, can't jump across. Into town. Perfect. I did a simple move there, it's actually moved it in range of me. Wait, does this maybe power up dark types now? Is this maybe why she's got some dark types? Because it would kind of make sense, it's dark, not light now. Right, where are you? Yep. So that's why she's got dark types. No, if I move there, can I hit him? But if I move there, I can hit a symbol. And one, two, no, she kinda hit me. I know I'm not doing the best of damage because my light's weak, but it's some good experience. Level up, yep, just a wee bit of defense, really.
What? Can the future be changing?
Yes. One. Yep, so you could attack me there, but baby dragons shouldn't die. I was gonna move happily to there, but good job I won't now. Did realise Battle Dragon could move now. From these two guys at side here, I've done nothing and neither's a budget. Sky Dragon. Oh, he did kill me, wow. I did not see Baby Dragon getting killed in one hit there. Right, so he's come back. One, two, three. So he can't hit me there, so this is where I need to try and be smart. Thought I'd have done more. Now you go 1, 2, 3, 4, so you can't hit Harpy Lady. What I maybe should do is, no, there's no point. But you just wait there. Because if I move Happy Lady, then King Tiger 1, who can attack me? So I just hope he moves his symbol, or she moves her symbol, I should say. This tiger 1, 2, 3, but it won't be able to hit me if I move from there. So I may as well do that and deal 53 damage. It's all about just trying to work out where's the best place for everything. Right, 1, 2, 3. If I move there, then I should be able to kind of follow up. You're coming to your thing. Nice. And you move there. King Tiger 1, who will either come and hit you, but probably her happy lover, who's going to stay exactly where he is, hit the symbol, so next time I win by killing the symbol. Unless this big Tiger 1 who does like 400 damage. Well, literally 200 would all be needed, but you know what I mean. I don't think they will. Nah. Perfect.
That was a lot of damage, but it survived.
There we go, and Light is now back in effect for me. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to use Happy Lady to go and hit Ryukishin as well. Gets an extra couple of experience.
I have seen the vision. I must believe in what I saw and remain on the path.
Gone. Some more experience. 41. Just seeing if I could have done a cheeky wee kill. I didn't think so, but if I could have had a kill some boss.
This will finish you.
In fact, I wouldn't have concerned the Yakushin would kill Happy Lady. There we go, perfect.
To have my symbol destroyed, Yugi, I lose. Congratulations, Yugi. I do not know how you did it, but in this duel, you've changed the future.
Ashizu, there is no future for someone who cannot think on their own. Every person can do anything he wants, as long as he truly believes. I believed in myself and my monsters, and that was what showed me the light.
Yugi, so people can alter the future.
Maybe, but I never believed the future was set in stone.
Aha! That means I can believe in a future where you win the championship.
Thank you, Ishizu.
There we go. Six, two, eight. Nice. It's a 46, so we'll get three levels up. Cockroach Knight, Wood Gift. Yep. Plus AP up and health and defense. Yep. 3 to 4 AP goes up, attack slightly, plus AP, health and everything else, yeah. And, yeah. Kazigan and Sky Dragon, I think. Oh, wait, I get 3! Well, I've already got a couple of Ryukishin out of that. None of them get any mini experience. He killed them, baby dragon. Yeah, I didn't realise I get 3, I only thought I get 2. I thought you get 3 in the last 5, no this one. Oh well. Uh, Yeah, circle. I'm trying to think what button to press here. No, it's not circle for me, it's shift for me. Who to do next? You've got Bakura, Marik, and Kaiba. Let me go with Bakura. What I'm going to do is off camera, in fact, wait, what time is it? I've still got time. I'm going to put a couple of stronger light monsters in, I think. Because I do really love Happy Love on Skellango. And I've got some because I went and bought a lot. Yeah. So you've got Prismon, Genin, Lamoon, Trinket, Pity Angel, or Fiend Reflection. I think I'll go with this guy's Jinin's cheaper. And then if it's a dark place, you've got to assume I can put some dark types in, unless he's got some light as well. We'll check if there's anything new at the shop while we're here. No.
What would you like to do?
Nothing. I've bought pretty much what I want. Spent about 2,500 monster points. I just bought ones that I didn't have really. So guys, thank you very much for watching. In the next part, I think we're going to do Bakura. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Hope you out. Toodaloo the new.